over halfway. That's 2 minutes 45 seconds he's been holding his breath. He's done it! He's done it! The feat that Houdini failed to do, and that's the first time that anybody has ever managed to escape from being buried alive without a coffin. Stephen Frayne, what a legend. That's unbelievable.